My name is Akawa Hamza, Uganda 17. It's a good that we managed to win the game for yesterday with the Djibouti. We won 1-0. It was a hard game for us. We played Djibouti. It wasn't easy for us. They organized themselves. That's why they were a difficult game. But the boys did what possible to win that game. We think now we are preparing for tomorrow's game, for the final with Tanzania. We have played Tanzania in many competitions. We last played them, we won them in under 20.